Hi there, and thank you for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. A missing Massachusetts woman was found in Laconia. Police say 86-year-old Rosalind Azarve was covered in bruises. Her son Jeffrey was arrested on warrants of criminal threatening and assault and battery. Police say they are going to review the case of a little boy from Hampstead who went missing twice in a week. 9-year-old Devin Furnett was found safe in a tree after going missing yesterday. Took searchers about 5 hours to find him. Last week, he disappeared for almost 2 days and was finally found hiding under a neighbor's bed. Yesterday was the fourth time since 2009 he was reported missing. He did not go home last night. Instead, police say that he spent the night in an unnamed safe place while his parents consult a child therapist and officials review the case to determine what's best for this little boy.
We have him until we determine what's best for the child and find out where this investigation is going to take us.
Police say no one faces charges. They just want this case thoroughly reviewed. Concord police say the driver who crashed into a home yesterday morning was likely trying to hurt himself, as well as his ex-girlfriend and infant son who were sleeping inside a home. Police say the boy's crib is on the other side of the wall where this crash took place. The driver, Shane Emery, is now facing multiple charges. Police say he was drinking and told them that he was trying to kill himself in this crash. No one inside was hurt. Emery was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Keene police are looking for a burglar with plenty of energy, you could say. Police say this man has been seen over the past month stealing shopping carts full of Red Bull and Monster energy drinks from at least 3 different grocery stores. Each time he took off in a different vehicle. In at least 2 cases, he wasn't alone. Officers think the same man stole a car from Jake's 5-star over the weekend. If you know who this man is, you are urged to call Keene Police. A proud day for Red Sox Nation in New Hampshire as Granite State native was named the club's 11th general manager yesterday. Ben Cherington was announced as the new GM at a press conference. In 13 seasons with the organization, he rose from scout to vice president of player personnel, a position that he held from 2006 until now. A former standout pitcher at Lebanon High School, he is.
I hope that they share a sense of pride in this day. I know that what we'll do moving forward is do everything we can to deliver to them, to all the Red Sox fans, and to our ownership, because they deserve it.
Ben's mother, Gretchen, says that her son was hooked on baseball at the age of 5 after attending his very first Red Sox game at Fenway Park. Well, that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us, and we do hope you can join us for more news and weather today at noon.